another tutorial on how to do stuff. In this tutorial I'm going to show you how to lower your ping in-game. Before we start, if you know that, left click is the red thing and right click is the blue thing. Right, let's get started. So you want to come down here and type in reg edit, and that will bring up this thing. Click yes, and you'll be met with this screen. So you click on local machine here, and then system, and then current control set. Down to services, lots of things going on. And I had to go all the way down to the T's and find TCP/IP. It's this one, TCP/IP, double click. And then we go to parameters and interfaces. So after clicking interface, we've met with 2 to 4 of these folders here. And we want the one with your local IP and default gateway. To find that out, you go CMD in here, click in it. And then type in ipconfig, push enter. Then the IPv4 address is your local IP, and the default gateway is the your default gateway, and that should match up to the numbers in here. So once you found them out, you want to make a couple of new parameters. So we go down and I'm going to choose 64-bit value. Well, we go right click, new 64-bit value, because my computer is 64-bit, and then it's TCP ACK for acknowledgement, frequency, hopefully that's how you spell frequency. Right, so that's one. Now we go right click on it, modify, and we want to change the value to 1 and make sure it's on hexadecimal. And another one, we go new again, what's this one called, TCP no delay, because we don't want it to delay. Modify that, and we also make that 1. Now this will reduce your ping in-game. You'll need to restart your connection, so just restart your computer or turn off your Wi-Fi and whatever for this to take effect. It works best on games like World of Warcraft, LoL, Guild Wars. It works better on those games than it does on first-person shooters. It only works slightly on first-person games. It also works quite well on strategy games, real-time or turn-based, because those particular games use TCP connections, that's what we're modifying here. First-person shooters are more based on UDP connections, which, which you can't really modify, because you can stop the video now if you want. I'm just getting a technical side of things. Pretty much what this does is we change the default frequency, which is set in here, to be really, really fast, and the acknowledgement frequency, and then we make it have no delay. So, that's how you make, lower your ping games. Works better for some games and does others, so really for first person shooters I only reduce it by about 10, or games like LoL or World of Warcraft it'll reduce it by a good amount. Depends where the servers are and everything. Alright, bye guys, hope you enjoy the tutorial.